Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. So this is a quick guide for anyone using Yuzu who's having some performance issues with some stuttering and any sort of graphical problems. There's a lot of guides out there showing you how to fix and optimize Yuzu, but leave it as default and try this first. If it works, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe. If it doesn't, well, you're free not to do so. Anyway, the solution for this problem is about as easy as it gets. Just open Yuzu. And you'll see a little option down in the bottom corner here, and it allows you to switch between the OpenGL and Vulkan system. So even if you're using NVIDIA, give Vulkan a try in whatever game you're using. If you're using AMD, switch to OpenGL, but just have a toggle of this. Don't worry about going into all the advanced settings. Don't do anything else. Leave a default installation, flip between these two, play the game. I guarantee you, you'll get a performance increase. So I've tried a few of these games, some that works for, some it doesn't, but for the ones it does, it's noticeable. For the ones that it doesn't, nothing changes. I've got a GTX 1070 and an AMD Ryzen 5800X, so nothing really special, and I've got some decent performance increases using this method. Anyway, as I said, drop a like and subscribe if it works. If it doesn't, well, don't worry about it. Thanks everyone, see you in the next video.